Hello, this is Daniel Smith, Soccer Skills, and today we're going to be doing tap-ups. Now, the idea of today is to learn you basically how to do a tap-up, how to use ball control. Right, so first of all, you're going to have your ball. Yep, your ball. Now, what you've got to do is keep the ball close to you, because, I mean, if you just do that, you're not going to get a tap-up out of that, you see. So, the idea is keep the ball close to you. I didn't really run fast to the ball, you know, I'm going to be doing tap ups, I want to have all my energy, that's great, so like I said, keep the ball close. So, it's nice to keep the ball close, yeah. Keep the ball a bit of a curve, yeah. So you've got more of a backspin coming on the ball, so the ball always coming towards you. Have you seen that backspin on that ball? Keep that ball spinning back towards you. Ball in towards your feet.
Yeah,
so that's another tactic to learn. The other one, when you quite get used to it, is grabbing the ball between heel and the ball red. I'm going to attempt it. So this is tip one. Yep, there's a good ball flick. This is Daniel Smith, Soccer Skills. Enjoy.